Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Again, this is Sam Print TV and I am the content creator of all kinds of printing based here in the Philippines. My goal to this channel is the resource to be creative and to be reviewed. Before we start, please roll the intro. Content today is how about to print mass production election t-shirt printing. So guys, ipapakita natin yung procedure na ginagawa namin para makarami ng printing. Alam nyo naman yung election hype ngayon, so kailangan talaga mabilis yung production para mas mapabilis yung printing. At the same time, hindi ganon kataas yung price ng election printing. Alam nyo naman sa election guys, hindi ganon kataas yung mga pricing niyan, so that's why kailangan nating mag-adjust sa production. So ito na yung video kung paano kami mag-print. Okay, panoorin nyo guys. Dito yung 1 second print natin sa t-shirt. So, ayan guys. Alright. Ayan. So, ayan. Normal na takbo po yan ang printing natin guys per color. So, dapat 1 second per shirt. So, yung ito, wala pa eh. 0.5 siguro or 50. So, ayan. So, 0.5 second. Ayan. So, tapos na agad tayo. So, ganun lang kabilis yung printing natin guys. Dahil election shirt printing to. Hindi ko na mahabol yung camera natin guys. Alright, ayan guys, ganyan kabilis yung print dapat pag election t-shirt printing. So, ayan. So, ayan, may crossover pa yun mga kaibigan. Sana nakita nyo yung crossover para nalaman nyo kung gaano kalupit ang master printer. Okay. Shout out lahat ng taga Alaminos Pangasinan at lahat ng mga taga Pangasinan. Thank you sa lahat ng support ng mga taga Pangasinan. Ayan. Okay. That's it guys. So ayan guys, red color tayo. Last color print natin to. So normal na takbo pa rin, 1 second per print. So ayan, 0.5 second. Ayan. So ayan, kung papansin ninyo yung bilis ng takbo ng print, may target time din yan. So kailangan talaga maayos yung print natin kahit ano. So ayan guys, so tapos na ito. Ayan, may kulay red na yan. So ayan, so 3 colors print at the front. At the same time, 2 color at the back. So, ito yun guys. Dapat ganito yung takbo ng print natin. So, ayan. At the same time, nag-check pa rin natin yan. Kasi bago natin arbitin, kung may problema, ayan. Babalikan natin agad. So. Ayan. Unahan na natin guys yung blower. Okay. So, ayan. So, syempre, stay humble and work hard para ma-achieve natin yung bilis kilos printing. Okay? Ayan guys, sa sobrang bilis ng printing natin, ayan, suot na ni Sam Print TV yung t-shirt na print natin, election t-shirt printing. So dapat ganun din kabilis yung procedure natin para makarami tayo ng printing. Okay? So guys, ito yung three colors at the front and then two colors at the back. So ayan yung back print guys, medyo malaki pero two colors yan. So guys, ayan. So for today's video, and thank you for watching this video. So I see you guys on my next content in my next video.